We're learning more about the conditions of three people, including a baby, that were seriously hurt in a New Year's Eve crash on 93 in New Hampton. State police now say that all of those victims are in stable condition. The baby had to be flown to the hospital. Only one car was involved in that crash, and troopers are still investigating the cause.